So we've just driven across the Rhine, and that includes arriving in France.
Just had breakfast. We're gonna be leaving soon. We're in Baden-Baden, and so we're leaving soon. We've had breakfast, and we're driving to Heidelberg, where we're just seeing. It's a cute little town, so we're just gonna have a look around. And then eventually we'll head off and drive another hour or something to Frankfurt, where we're staying the night, our last night in Germany, actually.
Here we are, this gorgeous place. Airbnb has been our saviour. It's been amazing. So we've just driven across the Rhine, and that includes arriving in France. A little surprise for the boys, so we are just going to have a coffee and a hot chocolate, and perhaps play a quick game of cards, and then head on our way to Heidelberg. So very excited. Yay, we're in France! Here we are in a little cafe in France, playing a card game.
We've just parked the car and we're going to the castle. The castle was right up there, and it's quite ruined because it was a defense castle and it was used to keep other like people out of their area. Levi's trying curry rice. So we've just had something to eat at Heidelberg Castle, and now we're going to make our way down into Heidelberg town to see if we can get a coffee and a drink, and then we're going to make our way over to customs. So a quick visit, not very long, because we just arrived late and ended up going over to France, but that's okay, so leaving soon. Oh, we just had a nice drink. We played some cards here.
Just give me some
it's
cash.
It's a bit rainy, and it has been for a few hours, but
It's a nice place, so it could be worse.
Alright, so we've arrived at Karsten's house, Dr. Karsten Lehmann. So we're staying here for one night, and tomorrow night we are off to Dubai. So this is one of the rooms. Really, really nice. They have a great house.